coming this fall. Channel 9 wants to make you an offer you can't refuse. First, an epic saga, so powerful, so intense, you'll be held spellbound. For the first time on Channel 9, The Godfather, the complete epic. Starring Marlon Brando, Al Pacino, Robert Duvall, and James Caan. Now that we've got you on the edge of your seat, how about an adventure that's out of this world? There's no place to run, no place to hide. The terrifying science fiction miniseries, V, a KMSP premiere. For down-to-earth action and adventure, it's the explosive broadcast television premiere, FX, and the nuclear-powered thriller, The China Syndrome. Starring Jane Fonda, Jack Lemmon, and Michael Douglas, a KMSP-TV premiere.
This is Jack Goodell. We have a serious condition. Get everybody into safety areas and make sure that they stay there.
What is it?
An accident at Ventana. Richard's got it all on film.
Then lighten up with a pair of fine comedies. First, Just Between Friends, an unlikely love triangle and a broadcast television premiere.
Sandy? Mm-hmm. Oh, my God!
Is this your pink con?
Starring Mary Tyler Moore, Sam Waterston, Christine Lottie, and Ted Danson. Wait a minute, that's four. Oh, well, this is the 80s. And then, remember what it was like to turn 16?
I can't believe this. They forgot my birthday.
Molly Ringwald, Justin Henry, and Anthony Michael Hall star in the outrageously funny movie, 16 Candles. There's more. Great dramas are just around the corner. Movies like That Was Then, This Is Now. Filmed in the Twin Cities, it's the powerful story of two best friends who grow up, grow apart, and then find the strength to grow within. A broadcast television premiere starring Emilio Estevez and Craig Sheffer. In Monsignor, not even Christopher Reeve is strong enough to fight the animal within himself. He's got an overpowering attraction to Genevieve Bujold, and their love affair is sinful. And then Sissy Spacek sings to a full house as country music legend Loretta Lynn in the touching true story, Coal Miner's Daughter. This fall, the best in drama, action, and adventure can only be found on Receptive Channel 9. This year, Channel 9 is truly receptive with a new fall lineup that's jam-packed with the most enjoyable television entertainment around. Starting things off is Susan Clark, Alex Karras, and Emmanuel Lewis in the charming comedy, Webster.
That's my Humpty Dumpty, and I'm reading it first this time.
Boy, it's been tough.
Courts in session with the Honorable Judge Harry Stone and company on the hit comedy, Night Court. Explosive action and adventure is just around the corner with Simon and Simon.
It's a real jungle out here.
That's what you get for being disreputable.
Hey, don't go throwing around wild accusations like that. My brother is not disreputable.
Thank you.
I am.
How about a little intrigue? Do you like living on the edge? Try being an international spy in your spare time. Kate Jackson and Bruce Boxleitner star in Scarecrow and Mrs. King.
I feel like I was lying and sneaking.
You are lying and sneaking. You're working for the government.
Then, faster than a speeding bullet, for the first time on television, the adventures of Superboy. Now for some real fun, some real prizes, and a whole lot of laughs. Join host John Davidson on the Hollywood Squares.
Play along and feel the excitement. Hollywood Squares, weekdays at noon on Receptive Channel 9. Don't miss it. I'll be looking for you.
How well do you know your mate? No secret is safe with Bob Eubanks on the new Newlywed Game.
You won! Yeah. Now it's when you're mad, because you're winning now.
Yeah. Does he mow the lawn with his shirt off?
Let's hope not.
And remember the dating game? Well, it's back, and it's brand new with host Jeff McGregor.
How about a TV evangelist? They seem to be getting all the money, and definitely they're getting all the women right now.
Channel 9's fall television season isn't just for the big kids. Here's a lineup of new programs sure to please the little guys, too. Cops, a futuristic band of crime fighters, are America's newest heroes. It's the Yogi Bear Show, co-starring, who else, Boo Boo and Mr. Ranger. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles is one cartoon adventure fantasy you'll have to see to believe. Every kid age 8 to 80 loves Bugs Bunny and Porky Pig.
Don't worry. It's the loaded. We'll watch.
And don't forget the many enjoyable cartoon favorites coming back to Receptive Channel 9. This fall, the newest thing in kids' programming is kids. Real-life children attempting the craziest stunts and answering some of the trickiest mind-benders. Take a look at Funhouse.
Audience?
Slime Time.
Here comes the next $50 question. Hands on your buzzers. In The Wizard of Oz, what kind of slippers did Dorothy wear? Yes, Jennifer.
Ruby.
Ruby slippers they were for $50.
And Treasure Mall. Kids, what will they think of next? That's not all. Coming this fall, take a close look at your world every Sunday night. See the beauty, the wonder, the best of the National Geographic specials. Then travel to a distant world where time stops and nightmares become reality. Everyone is talking about the one-hour episodes of The Twilight Zone. This season, get a double dose of your favorite Channel 9 programs. Make a date with The Love Connection, weekdays at 1 and weeknights at 10. Family Ties is hilarious weekday afternoons at 5 and weeknights at 6. Rock Around the Clock with Happy Days, Saturday at 5 and 6:30. The Jeffersons will have you laughing twice as hard Saturday and Sunday nights at 9:30. And them good old boys, the Dukes of Hazzard, have staked a claim for Saturday and Sunday mornings at 11. Don't worry, all of your favorite programs are backed by popular demand. The Rockford Files, The Facts of Life, Chip's Patrol, Little House on the Prairie, Too Close for Comfort, and Siskel and Ebert. Comedy to make you roar with laughter, adventure to send you tumbling over the edge, and cartoon favorites to tickle the young and young at heart. This fall, Receptive Channel 9 has the programming you're looking for.
The Receptive Channel 9.
Receptive Channel 9's fall programming is better than ever. KMSP's major strength lies in its innovative and aggressive programming. And this fall's new programming lineup demonstrates our continuing commitment to quality. The core of KMSP's broadcast day is anchored in our unbeatable early Fringe Prime Access lineup. This fall, with the addition of Family Ties at 6:30, the number 2 rated network show on television, KMSP really flexes its muscle.
When they meet you and read this resume, they're going to be very impressed.
Thank you. You've all been very supportive. Well, I don't want to be late. Any last minute advice?
Ask about vacation.
Find out if there's a gumball machine.
Be yourself.
Don't tell them you're a woman.
Rounding out the 2-hour block is Happy Days at 5, Different Strokes at 5:30, and The Facts of Life at 6. In November of 86, both Happy Days and The Facts of Life were rated number 1 in their time periods and scored record numbers in several of the station's key demographics. This season, by moving Different Strokes to 5:30, Strokes can take advantage of the strong audience of both its neighboring shows. Weeknights at 7, KMSP plays host to some of Hollywood's top grossing films, and this fall is no exception. Taking a glimpse of some fourth quarter titles, KMSP will air Merle, Friday the 13th, Part 3, Missing in Action, Part 2, Desperately Seeking Susan, The Cotton Club, Amadeus, Chariots of Fire, and the Operation Primetime feature, Kennedy and Hoover, The Second Civil War, to name only a few. KMSP's top-notch titles and limited interruptions make Channel 9 the best place to see a great movie. Television's late-night viewer can tune into The Jeffersons every weeknight at 10 as they move on up to KMSP. Both a strong network and syndicated performer, The Jeffersons will have a chance to prove its strength with the non-news audience for the first time in this market.
I had a full bottle of $30 scotch.
Well, don't look at me, honey, because I don't drink that mess. I only drink ginger ale and muscatel.
At 10:35, Fox Broadcasting moves into its second season with The Late Show. Barry Sand, the Emmy Award-winning producer of The Late Nights with David Letterman, has signed on in the same capacity with The Late Show to give it new direction and identity. With Barry's proven success and increased sampling, look for The Late Show audience to pick up quickly this fall.
And what Letterman was to the 80s, I think this show is going to be to the 90s. I'm very excited, I'm very optimistic, and I think we can look forward to having a show that is exciting, is dangerous, and everybody's going to be talking about it.
Weekend late nights offer a different fare when Taxi starts its meter running Saturday and Sunday at 10. The proven comedy, with its rich ensemble cast, looks to increase its already loyal 18 to 49 adult audience.
Wait a minute. You tell me that is one girl and she loves both of you and she cares for both of you, go out with both of you?
Yeah, that's right. That's right.
Well, could I meet her?
Lifestyles of the Rich and Famous tops off Sunday evening in grand tradition at 10:35. Host Robin Leach leads viewers on a tantalizing trip to some of the world's most glamorous haunts to meet some of the world's richest people. This is the stuff that dreams are made of. For a full hour of news, a full hour earlier, tune to KMSP's Primetime News nightly at 9. Our award-winning news staff blends local, national, and international news into a fast-paced, comprehensive report on the day's events. Our unique one-hour format offers the flexibility of in-depth reporting on special issues and live in-studio interviews. Primetime News, the right news at the right time. The Fox Network begins its first fall season in 1987 with a full 5 hours per week of some of the most innovative first-run primetime programming available. After only 4 months on the air, Fox has received 5 Emmy nominations for their primetime lineup, quite an accomplishment for such a new venture. With the support of the Hollywood creative community rallying behind them, Fox's following can only grow larger. New to Channel 9 this fall, 1987 marks the return to one of television's highest-rated adventure series. Ron Ely stars in the all-new Sea Hunt, Sunday mornings at 10:30.
Yeah, a lot of water's gone over the old barrier reef since Sea Hunt first went away with the ratings. But to this day, not one show has ever topped it on the all-time hit list. That is, until now.
Also new this fall from MCA is Out of This World. Donna Preskow stars as the single parent of a young girl with unearthly powers.
I wish you could just tell me what's wrong with you.
That strained spinach my mother fed me gives me cramps every time.
This mother-daughter combination makes for one of the funniest and charming sitcoms to date. And no presentation would be complete without a look at Channel 9's children's lineup. When it comes to kids programming, KMSP is the number one favorite, along with our proven winners, G.I. Joe, The Transformers, Scooby-Doo, The Smurfs Adventures, and The Jetsons. This fall, we've added Beverly Hills Teens, a sort of Richie Rich meets the Archies. The Real Ghostbusters, based on the blockbuster movie. DuckTales, a half-hour mini-movie of quality Disney animation featuring the newest addition to the family, Launchpad McQuack. Visionaries and Captain Power, a unique blend of animation and live action that will be a surefire source of fascination to everyone over 3 feet tall. Minnesota, a land where life can be lived to the fullest in the great outdoors. But when it's time to come home, Minnesotans turn to receptive Channel 9 for great family entertainment. A day at the fair is not just a day at the fair. It's 5 days of music and variety as Channel 9 broadcasts live weekdays at 2 from the new KMSP-TV booth across from the grandstand. Stop by and register for a chance to win general cinema movie passes. And for the first time ever, you can purchase Channel 9 caps, t-shirts, and boxer shorts. Amazing! This year, don't get caught without a souvenir. Spend a day at the fair. Drop in and tune in to receptive Channel 9.
Sylvester Stallone.
wondering, you know, if you could throw down a blessing so that if I get beat up tonight, you know, it won't be too bad.
Talia Shire.
Rocky, you gave me your word you wouldn't fight anymore.
Burt Young.
He's gonna get hurt because of you.
Carl Weathers.
I'm gonna drop him like a bad habit.
Burgess Meredith.
Fighting career is over.
The rematch of the century, Rocky II, Saturday at 7 on Receptive Channel 9.
It's Club FTV at the movies. Saturday morning at 10, bring your Channel 9 Club FTV card and $2 to any of these General Cinema theaters and see Honey, I Shrunk the Kids. Plus, we're giving away pizzas from Little Caesars, Twins tickets, bikes from Bennett Cycle, free Coke coupons, videos from Tidal Wave, and gift certificates from Taco John's, Kentucky Fried Chicken, and Team Choice. A great movie and great prizes, only with Club FTV and General Cinema.
Hey, you! Come here!
Oh, sure, this place is empty now. But remember last year? April Fool's Live is back. See David Letterman's Jake Johansson, HBO's Kevin Pollak, A&E's Paul Kozak, and Dr. Demento's Tim Cavanaugh, plus Minnesota's own Jeff Gerbino, Kristen Anderson, Rob Benton, Todd Friel, Mike Lewis, Tom Frickman, and me, Scott Hansen.
Watch April Fool's Live, Sunday, April 1st at 6 on Receptive Channel 9. This is KMSP-TV Minneapolis-St. Paul. Monday night at 7.
I'm an investigator. I'd like to ask you some questions about Tom Grunemann.
Jane Fonda and Donald Sutherland.
Can I come upstairs and ask you some questions now?
Grunemann, what does that mean? It's a name. I don't know him.
A small town detective, a big city call girl, and a mystery that'll keep you on the edge of your seat.
I keep thinking I hear noises.
Roy Scheider co-stars in the suspenseful drama, Clute. Monday night at 7 on Receptive Channel 9. Hey kids, if you have a Channel 9 Club FTV card, you could win gift certificates from Little Caesars Pizza and tickets to the Nintendo tournament coming to the Twin Cities. If you don't have a card, write your name and address on a stamped legal size envelope and mail it to KMSP-TV or stop by any Children's Palace store. Okay, call now in the metro area, dial 989-9999. And if you're not in the metro area, dial 1-800-999-9918. Dial carefully and good luck. Now's your chance to win a Sony Watchman TV. Be the ninth caller at 989-9999 Metro or 1-800-999-9918 Outstate. Name the Celebrate Minnesota City we announced tonight in MASH and you win from your friends at Receptive Channel 9. Now's your chance to win a Casio Mini Color TV. Be the ninth caller at 989-9999 Metro or 1-800-999-9918 Outstate. Name the Celebrate Minnesota City we announced tonight in MASH, and you win. Now's your chance to win a JVC Color TV. Be the ninth caller at 989-9999 Metro or 1-800-999-9918 Outstate. Name the Celebrate Minnesota City we announced tonight in MASH and you win. From your friends at Receptive Channel 9. During the month of May, you can win a TV set just by watching Channel 9. Here's how. Weekdays at 6, watch MASH. During the show, we'll flash the name of a Celebrate Minnesota City on your screen. Then watch Channel 9's 7 p.m. movie and be the ninth caller when you see the Celebrate Minnesota question flash across your screen. You could win a great TV set and Celebrate Minnesota merchandise. Don't forget, watch Channel 9 and win.
Hey, kids, if you have a Channel 9 Club FTV card, you could win gift certificates from Little Caesars Pizza and tickets to the Nintendo tournament coming to the Twin Cities. If you don't have a card, write your name and address on a stamped legal-size envelope and mail it to KMSP-TV or stop by any Children's Palace store. Okay, call now. If you're not in the 612 area code, dial 1-800-999-9918. If you're in the 612 area code, dial 989-9999. If it's a toll call, please call collect.
What do the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles eat? That's right, pizza. You could win two medium pizzas courtesy of Little Caesars Pizza if you have a Club FTV card. If you don't have a card, write your name and address on a stamped legal-size envelope and mail it to KMSP-TV or stop by Children's Palace. Here's your chance to win. In the metro area, dial 989-9999. And if you're not in the metro area, dial 1-800-999-9918. Call now and be the ninth caller. Sunday night, if you're not watching Channel 9, you're going to miss out on the comedy event of the year. It's April Fool's Live, sponsored by KDWV. See Jake Johansson, Kevin Pollak, Paul Kozak, Tim Cavanaugh, Jeff Gerbino, Christian Anderson, Rob Benton, Todd Friel, Mike Lewis, Tom Frickman, Steve Cochran, and Scott Hansen. Hey, get out of here. Who's that guy? It's April Fool's Live from the World Theater in St. Paul, Sunday night at 6 here on Channel 9.
Oh, sure, this place is empty now. But remember last year? April Fool's Live is back.
See David Letterman's Jake Johansson, HBO's Kevin Pollak, A&E's Paul Kozak, and Dr. Demento's Tim Cavanaugh, plus Minnesota's own Jeff Gerbino, Kristen Anderson, Rob Benton, Todd Friel, Mike Lewis, Tom Frickman, and me, Scott Hansen.
Watch April Fool's Live, Sunday, April 1st at 6 on Receptive Channel 9.
Monday night.
There's a plague carry on that train.
Go on the ride of your life.
We are not headed for Basel, and the police are preventing anyone else from getting on this train.
On a doomed train.
Stop the train. Remove the patient.
Richard Harris.
And after you've sealed the train, Colonel, what then?
Burt Lancaster.
Burn him.
The Cassandra Crossing. Monday night at 7 on Receptive Channel 9.
For the latest news and all your favorite Gopher teams, pick up a copy of Sports News, available at various Twin City locations and through subscriptions. Sports News, it's more than just scores.
All the color and pageantry when Minnesota's top teams go for top honors at the state high school basketball tournament. Hi, I'm Janet Carvenan.
And I'm Doug McLeod. Join us for a look at the state's hottest teams. Friday at 12:30, watch the boys' Class A semifinals state high school basketball tournament. Only on Receptive Channel 9.
Thanks for watching tonight's movie presentation. Stay tuned and party with Hollywood's biggest stars and dance to pop music's hottest hits on the Arsenio Hall Show, coming up at 10:35 here on Receptive Channel 9.